With Candyman, with talking about unwilling martyrs, I wanted to make sure that we don't forget the life of the person who's killed. Because a martyr is a powerful symbol, a monster is a powerful symbol. But at the end of the day, if the name isn't remembered, then what are we really talking about?
Something they used to call Candyman.
The name, the person, the life that was lost, that's the most important thing.
The Robitaille story, of course, is he fell in love with a white woman, committed the ultimate sin, and was chased down by a mob. His hand was cut off. They smeared honey on him and let the bees attack him, and they set him on fire at the area that became Cabrini Green.
Cabrini Green, you had 5 different gang factions operating in the same complex. Fortunately, we had respect to the different gang members. I find it ironic, the same kind of death rate that was going on then is still happening today.
Cabrini is an area where crime became rampant and the neglect of the city became devastating. And bizarre stories and urban legends would come from them of things that happened and violent incidences.
Oh my God.